right, everybody, we are back. We are looking at game two, best of three. Let me do a refresh on the names here. You guys can see the updated info. We got Team Senpai, who won game one against Epicall. We are in S&D, tied 1-1.
So we're making a break over on the A-bomb. Got some shots going down. And, ooh, we got them. Nice. And they're both down. Bomb is going to get defused. That should be it for the round. With Senpai going up 2-1.
All right.
So it's 1-2.
Refresh. Oh. Keyboard. Mechanical Cherry MX Blues. Too strong. Yeah, I know you guys can hear that when I type. Sorry about that.
Tempe's hearing it when you type.
Yeah.
Tempe can hear it when you type. Tempe.
Oh, I know.
I kind of love them though. All right, they've been here on round four. Sitting here on Ace Hunter. He's got the sniper on again. Acquired. Going to that Overwatch yet again with Wolf Knight.
Ace Hunter is known. So we got to keep that voice down too.
Yeah. S&D. Doesn't look like he's seeing anybody. Oh, Jesus.
He's got the side
Christ.
Oh. Epic's going to feel that one.
I am never touched. Oh, my God.
It's retical. Azon
Those are some
fire
nasty
today.
Quick scopes from Azon
fire.
Hey, guys.
No, this is
guys,
impressive.
Don't break. Hey.
Wow.
Is that animated? And
wow.
Yo,
dang.
Don't forget, we got a bounty on Mooney. You guys take them out.
Oh, man.
Each right now.
That tightens the sphincter a little bit. Looks like we're starting
so
here
fast.
On Epic screen. He's got the Vesper.
Yeah. Epic's trying the Vesper. Let's see. Istra's running the ICR. See Ace Hunter. Something with SVG. Let's see what
he's got the sniper
do.
Out still. Let's see what he does this time. Wolf Knight over there moving in the center.
Look at
Ace
Hunter.
Center's overlooking B. Ooh, he's going to see somebody.
He sees him.
He's
gonna
get
the sign. He's gonna see Instratical.
He knows they're both there. He's gonna rush in.
He gets Instratical.
And Wolfman gets the other on the flank. We're up 4-1 in the rounds now.
Ooh, okay. Looks like Wolf did a little rendezvous and got him off guard a little bit. Well, it's a 1v4 right now.
This is
grass and slimes.
Yeah, or no, this is Senpai and Epical.
Oh, Senpai and Epic.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see. Well, it looks like Senpai is doing pretty good right now. Yeah, it's a Senpai, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, Senpai is doing good. Well, let's see.
Ace Hunter's still rocking.
Here we go,
sniper.
Wolf. Looks like he's gonna go for a challenge. Oh, he's planning.
Challenge plan.
Oh, and he gets taken down. All right, let's see. Move on to Ace Hunter. He's the only one left. He got the thermal SVG. Is he going to take him down? Oh, no. He gets taken down by Instratical.
Takes our rounds to 4-2 right now.
Let's see. With the ICR. Yep.
Nice little cut back there. Let's see.
2. This is going to be a little interesting. Now, as we proceed to the next match. Yep, it's gonna be Team Senpai who's gonna be in the offensive. And
other defense.
Ace Hunter pulls out the SVG again. Now, let's see if he'll get the snipe.
Ooh,
no,
and he goes for the snipe.
He does not. Looks like Epic's not gonna risk it. And he's gonna try. No, he won't push A. Looks like he'll just backtrack. Strategal has the bomb right now. Looks like he's backtracking also. Let's see. Ace is still at B, and looks
Ace
like they're gonna come
up
around.
With that sniper pretty quick though.
Yeah, and looks like Ace Hunter's still checking B.
Yeah, he's gonna cut over to B. He's gonna cut it off.
Besides the pool right now is at top rocks, peeking over on B Street. Let's see, Wolf.
Wolf is still watching that A Street. Ace is watching the center.
They're gonna play this.
Over to B.
Yeah, they're gonna play this a little bit slow today.
Yeah, they're definitely playing this round a lot slower. They're not rushing this at all.
Let's see. Looks like he's going to push the B. Let's see if he will get the plant.
He's going for the plant.
Yeah, he's going for the plant. Oh, it looks like Ace is coming up. Oh,
he's got Nate's going in. Oh, he's got our cuss. So he knows he looks he is around there. There. Hit him with the hit markers. Yeah.
Oh, but and they're both there.
Oh,
he's defusing, already defusing. Ace Hunt is already defusing.
Bomb offline.
Yeah, the one two alive. Takes two a round five. Of five.
Do it again and let's go home.
Okay. And well, let's see. Two fives. Really well for Team Senpai right now.
Switching sides.
Last round now.
Yeah, I just yes, need
well,
this.
Possible last round, should I say? Mm-hmm. Nope. Possible last round.
They just need this clear round to close it. And see, Wolf, is he gonna go for it? Nope, he's not. He's running the ICR. Oh, and he's gonna close out the ACXD.
See what he does with this.
Let's see what he does.
Mainly, a lot of people use this just to spot the others out. Not necessarily go for the kills, but call out to the other teammate where they see them. That's exactly what he's doing with his HC.
He's going around and
he's just trying to get any hint to where they might be.
The Epic's probably heard the HC, so he's probably running.
They're definitely hiding from open, so he's seen him. He had to have seen him. He's calling him out to the teammate.
Yeah. Well,
he's actually
going to
go for it.
Yep. No, he gets taken down. All right. Only one left in situation. But okay, yeah, it's tragical. Now he's gonna watch over A. No, I think they're both gonna push to B. Team Senpai.
Yeah.
Let's see. Ace Hunter, I think he might spot him. No, he does not get him. Let's see, Stratical. Is he gonna get this kill? No, he does not. Time is running out. Oh, and he has a heat wave.
Ooh, that could turn nasty if he jumped in there.
No, but he's watching. If he could heat wave in there,
that would be nasty. Yeah,
he could take out Ace Hunter. Oh, no! He gets sniped!
6-2.
Well, it'll be risky to just rush in.
That's
and
a 2-0, right?
Oh, man. And good plays by Ace Hunter. And it's a 6-2. Right now, looks like they're going to be moving on to play against the candidates on the losers bracket.